Right now, we want to get to your news headlines. We begin in Winston-Salem. Police say they are investigating a deadly shooting that happened last night around 8 o'clock on Goldfloss Street. Officers say they found Shannon Pitts shot multiple times and he died at the scene. We are told another man was shot. He was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Police did not provide any suspect information.